Trolls aren't normally this well organized. Even the biggest clans never build dens this deep. If these trolls ever went on a rampage, they could destroy half of them. Looks like the Tuatha have been working here for a long time. If they've come this far inland, we're all in great danger. I thought I'd find you here. Pedant, he said we should walk this path to... Let's not keep Nosh waiting. Trolls aren't normally this well organized. Even the biggest clans never built dens this deep. What are the Tuatha doing here?
Let us be the psycho.
If these trolls ever went on a rampage, they could destroy the half of Dannenkopf.
No more delays.
Nice work. I see you haven't forgotten how to handle yourself in a fight. Still, this is bad. I didn't think the Tuatha would reach this far. At least not so soon. To the contrary, until you came along, she was destined to rampage across Dalentarth, at least, if you believe Nerolyn. Go, talk to the tree. I'm sure he'll let you into Issa now. I'll finish off any Tuatha hiding in this den. You can tell the old mossy log yourself. I'll be tracking down any other Tuatha that may have come this far west. I'll find you again when the time is right.
Right. return. And in your wake, Dalentarth blossoms. The flow is rearranged, now and forever. Nash's brood is at an end. You have destroyed what was written and made a new fate for Dalentarth. Even your darkest ally walks a lighter path. And yet the Tuatha still spread, marching with Prismir and pain. You have only delayed our doom. You have the power of an immortal, and yet the humility to ask for help. Little one, I envy your grace. You shall carry my blessings with you. You must know this, Quickling. The age is changing. Immortals are passing, and the future belongs to the young races. If there is a future to be had. Go. And stand at the heart of the Shi. There you will find Issa. And perhaps you will find wisdom as well. Only the path of your own choosing. Stand at the heart of the Shi. And if that path includes the gardens of Issa, I shall allow it. May your path be long. And evergreen.
you have arrived at last. Welcome to the Gardens of Issa, home of the Summer Court and the warm heart of the Feylands. I know you had hoped to speak with the High King, but our seers sense a danger pursuing you. Naturally, we cannot allow such threats to be brought into the High Court, perhaps once you have dealt with your own unfinished business.
We are quite aware
Nomeron
of the conditions of the outside,
anxious. I wonder
but it is
why.
Not our way to...
Greetings. All
Greetings.
Are welcome in the Understyle. Your kind doesn't feel the desire to explore.
Always open for business when the road is your marketplace.
Thank you.
looking to buy items or sell them. If you need another trade, then come and see Bernard.